Before I start this video, I want to let you guys know that I have a brand new Discord server. The link for that will be in the description below. Anyway, I hope you enjoy. Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new Skyblock video. In this video, I kind of want to show you around on my Skyblock, show you all the farms I've built, and maybe give you some little tips here and there. So, first things first, we start off at the main plaza, in which I have all my crafting tables and the golden portal. My skyblock is divided in four major segments. The first segment that you will find is the one behind the golden portal, and that is the onion field. So the onion field is pretty straightforward. It's a giant field filled with onions. It's not filled all the way and how I like it to be, but I use this mainly for some extra cash. Sometimes you need some cash really fast, and this is a great method of getting cash really fast. The second area is on the left on the portal, and it's a sort of nature area. There are a lot of berry bushes and a tree farm. For my tree farming, I use pine trees because I like the fences a lot more. Of course, you can also make a bigger tree farm, but I feel like that's not necessary for my island right now. The third segment of my island is pretty cool. It is a giant automatic onion farm. It has two stories of onion totems that keep dropping onions through the tube in the back. While it is not quite where I want it to be right now, I can feel like this has a lot of potential in the future, because the more roofs I add, the higher it gets. There are quite a lot of onions already. All you gotta do is just take them out and you will see new onions will start to fill up. They are filling up because I made this pretty cool catching system for the onions, in which there is a really big area where the onions can fall and still all get in the chest. And last but not least, my favorite area of the entire build. The fourth area is my automatic factory. In this factory, I am making a bunch of different stuff. I use it to cut my wood, to get iron, get bricks, and even stone and coal. The interior looks pretty great, and each chest has its own supply. When we look into the chests, you can see that they are all filled up. And when you look through the glass, you can see that they have the exact same catching system as my onions, meaning you can save up a lot of good resources when you are AFK and pick them up to put in your inventory. This farm is quite efficient. As you can see, using this farm for just a little while, I made 1.8 thousand stone, 2.2 thousand iron, and 3,000 coal. That is pretty nice to build. When we get to the roof of the factory, you can actually see how I've done it. It is pretty simple. The totems simply spawn ores and blocks on the conveyors, which will drop it down into the pipes. For those that are wondering why there are blocks above this one conveyor with the iron and coal spawns, this is because I found that when you place blocks like this on the conveyor, the conveyor gets stuck a lot less. While it doesn't look as appealing as it could be, it really helps me to get as much resources as possible. Anyway guys, this was basically my little island tour. I am really enjoying this game, and farming in it is a lot of fun. The machines make this game so much better, and I can't wait to see what they will add in the future. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye!